Members of the Resistance, report to your nearest intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun. Fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years. What if everyone thinks we're washed up? Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
Give up. Welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host.
Me, Skinny Marks!
And me, Rusty Pink!
Wow! Haven't seen these guys in ages!
After our heroes! Yes! Folks, we have a momentous day in store for you. Starting with me! And ending with a surprise gift from Clank to Ratchet!
Oh dear, must he tell the entire galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on Gladys Belt with Ratchet, a restless tinkerer, hungry for adventure. At night, Clank came crashing from the night sky. Ratchet frisked and the crowd goes wild. And now, our heroes will clear this festive barricade. Who could forget the Glark invasion of Kurwan? Show the crowd some of those world-class sharp-shooting skills. At last, the Hall of Heroes is safe.
think I found the wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show. Someone put a bounty on us? I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route. Are behind this, or the Cragmites, or, Dr. Nefarious.
Ha, no way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator so you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clank! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh, what do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Get make anyone print instruction manuals anymore?
Dimensionator away from Dr. Nefarious!
Yes, and quickly. Whatever he has planned, it cannot be good. Nefarious would try something like this.
Don't beat yourself up. This'll be just like old times. Come on, it looks like Nefarious landed somewhere near the train station. Oh, Mrs. Zircon. We should grab a weapon.
Ratchet, my favorite customer. You now have access to the Omega line of weapons. Very explosive. Enjoy, Omega.
More goons! Incoming! Dimensionator, Nefarious.
Put down the Dimensionator.
Yeah, right.
Today, you will see what losing feels like. Spoiler, it's exhausting. As soon as I figure out these stupid coordinates, say goodbye. Hey! What did you do?
Just happened.
We may have a slight problem.
The bridge is shot! There has to be another way across.
The rifts are reacting to the face quartz in your glove. Try pointing it at one of them.
This is definitely gonna come in handy.
Oh, ride the train to Bonaville!
Nefarious is paying these guys!
Not nearly enough.
Whoa! Watch your head!
This is worse than I had imagined. Above.
Was that a kraken?
Or at least a very large octopus.
Nefarious' ship! We've got to find a way up there!
The taxis leaving from that stand are driving right by him.
Then we better not miss our ride. Hey, when did you rebuild the Dimensionator?
I have hobbies, and I know that finding the Lombaxes has always been important to you. I thought perhaps we could go together.
Wow, that's really thoughtful. But why don't we get it back from Nefarious first?
Are getting out of hand.
Nefarious is in way over his head.
What is that?
Whoa! Hey!
Oh, no!
After all these years, just to try and take over the universe again?
Yeah! I kind of wish he was doing a worse job!
Work, Ratchet.
Couldn't have done it without you, pal.
You two! These goons are useless! This is what I get for giving my assistant paid paternity!
Quickly, we cannot let Nefarious overuse the Dimensionator. We must lower his defenses. Toads are so unpleasant.
Take that, Nefer.
Yes, run from me.
Find these.
Today, my ultimate plan will come to fruition. It is perfect, flawless, and nothing will stop me.
How many times have we heard that?
Probably around 80. No, it doesn't matter. Today will be the last time.
His defenses are weakening.
You think a crushing defeat is all it takes to stop me?
I mean, yes.
Well, think again! We're going to a dimension where I always win, so you can finally know how it feels.
Whoa! Whoa!
The dimensions are weakening considerably.
How bad is it?
Well, it is certainly not good. Where are we?
It's me.
To the depths
Help
with
me.
The arms you got!
Boy?
We've been boarded! Get off me, ship! Foul creature!
All the neon.
This is the part where you lose.
Ratchet, the Dimensionator. Oh dear, my arm, and no, the Dimensionator, it, what have I done?
What have you done?
Who are you?
Someone with a lot of questions. Let's go for a ride.
Yeah. Wait, I have to find my friend.
From your conquest.
Yes, Emperor!
Clank? A Wombax? What is this place? Where are you, Clank? Maybe someone around here has seen him.